Ignatius 47 here.
Yeah,
welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake.
You know me, I'll be fine.
This is
good.
Claire
as soon as I find Chris.
A. Everyone, we're having a great time. Look at the gas prices. 98, like a dollar a gallon. That's amazing. She already has a knife. Nice.
Hello?
Can you hear me? No?
Hello?
Hello?
Anybody here?
Nope. I got a cool flashlight now, though.
Hello?
That's handy. Remember in Doom 3 when you had to switch between your weapon and your flashlight? It was so crap.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? You okay, sir? No?
Wait here.
I will check this out. Let's go. Doody doo 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 doo.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, babe. I got
no. Yikes. You're gross.
Don't come any closer.
Couldn't reload. Hello, ladies. Bye-bye, ladies. Oh, right, I don't have any. No map info. We gotta run. We gotta run. Nope. We gotta run. On account of that. Hey.
Don't shoot.
Get down.
Get down. Hey, Leon. I like your OG suit. That's cool.
We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah.
Now we've seen all of this.
Thanks.
But through Leon's perspective before, right? So it's kind of reversed. I tried to find a cool, like, maybe a save that had everything unlocked. I could just do, like, a cool, like, infinite minigun run or something like that. But, alas, I do no such thing. Your save files. This is like something I found out relatively recently, anyway. PS4 save files are tied directly to your user. So, like uploading a save file, once you have some means of isolating it for yourself, changing it to your user profile, will not work. There's a save editor.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
Sorry, it's called Save Wizard. But it's not free though, so I wasn't about to futz around with that just because it's, you know, aggravating. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I understand, given that it is a remake, of course, that you have all of the same locations, more or less, as you did in the original. I would like to see a game like this that has access to more of the city. I think that that would be very interesting, if a bit incredibly terrifying. Jun Takeuchi. Resident Evil 2. Thank you. I thought that there was a way to change the music of this game, but I guess that that is not entirely true, or at the very least, I'm unsure how to do it. Now, this is going to be shot for shot the same as when we played as Leon, except it's Claire, right? There's dialogue here, which is very nice. We pull up here, the big trucky truck shows up. My first playthrough of this was, and I don't think I actually finished it. Maybe I did. I was close to finishing it anyway. Was playing as Claire, because that's who, the first run through of it I watched was Pro Jared's. And he's not, you know, spooky games and him don't get along very well. and, you know, I wanted to kind of play it along with him as it gets going on. Because I like doing that kind of thing, really. Of course, it's easy to get further along than he is. Or than anyone you're watching is, if they only upload, like, once per day or whatever. Around the same time he was doing Pokemon Trading Card Game, which is very fun. I never really understood how to play it until I watched him play it. And then I started to play it more and more. It's very good. It's a very good game. Yay! Oh, shit. Oof. That's gotta hurt. Claire's so freaking cool. Hey, Claire. By the way, Claire's model is, in fact, like, who they modeled Claire after. There's a model named Jordan McEwen, I believe.
I can't stay here.
I gotta go. Yeah. We gotta go, too.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
Yep. Bye-bye. Yeah. Don't yell at me. I'm scared. There are all these ambos. By the way, we are playing it on assisted mode again because we want to be able to enjoy the story without too much insanity. I don't like...
Police station. Almost there.
I don't like games that are needlessly difficult. I like playing it on hardcore. It is true that playing it on hardcore gets you some pretty cool bonuses if you can do it fast enough. But that's not always fun to me. I was looking for a way to just kind of bypass having to do that and just enjoy the cool bonusy stuff, but you know, it's not really an option, so we'll take it for what it is. Again, we're going to do a quick check of the out here. I don't think... No, there's nothing out here. I gotcha. We can use the map. Red rooms are uncleared.
Anybody here?
Other rooms, not so much. Oh, yes. The red check means you can discard items. Anybody here? Hello? Boop. I'm all shiny.
Come on, Chris. Where are you?
The rain, by the way. The wet. Whoa. The wetness that is like on her person fades over time because of you know, she dries off. It's pretty neat, actually. Send reinforcements. East hallway. She doesn't stay shiny forever, you know. Give me that sweet map.
Yeah. I should help this guy.
I should help this guy. I should. This is true. I don't have anything in here yet. Mew. We're gonna make a quick run up here. I ain't worried about this guy. Can I access this right now? I think I can, actually. Where is it at here? Which one is this? This is the lion. Okay. Lion, herb, bird. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. This door is locked with the spade key. Need some of these delicious bullets. Yes, please. Now, and we kind of found this to be the case, really, as we were kind of running through both Leon A and Claire B, but the, oof. Goodness gracious. Claire's run is generally easier than
turns a museum.
Than Leon's. Probably because you deal with the tyrant less, which is frankly very nice. Where is this? This is East Wing, Waiting Room, 6211. Yay! It's something I can't even use yet, really.
Into a police station.
But I can, at the very least. Oh wait, hang on, this is locked. I want to make sure that it shows that it's locked. Okay. See, so this is, oh, yeah, I gotcha. This is kind of an interesting thing. Once you try to access the door, it shows you on the map that you need the jade key for it. We're gonna go get this thing. Hello? Put that away. Bloop. She not say anything? That's funny. Interesting idea, though. Interesting sort of thing. I'll try and keep this to maybe 3 saves and just alternate between the 3. If we can. Go ahead and put away that too, and yeah, that'll be fine. I don't need it right now. Go on down.
Great.
Crawl through the bloody mess and don't get any on your arms. Because that would be... But wear your clothes, for that matter. Nice and clean. isolates that on the map for me.
Focus clear.
Focus clear, focus. We have items in here, I think. Are there items in here? That's odd. I know. Alright. Please and thank you. I can see clearly now. The lights are on. Flooding the toilet. Which I can't do anything about, really. It's just a messy mess. Oh no.
Open up! Hurry! Open up!
Okay.
Open this goddamn door!
Would you relax, sir? My goodness. You're so angry.
I'm here!
Open okay, the door. I'm coming. Jeez.
Hurry up, open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Give me the book! Give me the book! Hurry! Your book? Delicious.
Oh, my God.
Tell Marvin what? What should I tell Marvin? Do not obstruct. Okay, I will tell Marvin that. You got it. Sorry, dude. Here are all the codes that we need for the statues. The lore right here? That's boo. Good night. Wow, it took entirely too many bullets. Uh-huh. Hi.
Shit.
That should be down. I don't foresee that changing at any rate. Really? Huh. Interesting. Hello, friend. Oh, come on. One more. Okay. I'm gonna make sure that we are good. Because it is important to do so. Mm-hmm. Get out! There's no Zambos. I killed them all already. Well, you know. Magically, there's no. Stomp.
You all right?
Gross.
Yeah.
You're safe.
Hey, Marvin.
For now.
Marvin is not okay. Not okay.
Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes, you do. We're going over to chat with him. Yeah. Kicked it and had a chat with him.
But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. On me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
You got it.
I'm not going to be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah.
Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Yeah.
Vacation?
It's good.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Mm.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're going to need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again.
Yeah.
Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're going to...
Let's do it.
And be careful. If you see one of those things... No matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them
like
out
Marvin.
Of or you run.
Okay. I'm sure I can figure that out. Thank you. Yes. Obtained. Already obtained. Crazy tips. You see in there? You see in there? Anybody in there? I know. Is there anybody in there? No smoking. No, wait. Let's not go in there yet. Drop a few things off. Foist. Because they're right here by the box. Yay. We're good with that, I think, for now. Chris. He's so sleepy. Look at him yawn. See?
Who's there?
No one. Nope. No one. I guess. Gonna board up windows as you can. Hi. Oh, come on. Lame. I'm trying to see if I can kill her, like, out there, you know? Be kind of a neat thing. Big boy sign? Mm-hmm. There we go. All right. Bullets. More bullets. Lore. Oh, what's that? You're so cute. Chained. Can you guys hear her snore? Something for me. Yes, you do. I doubt that's it for him. He's a big boy, son. Ooh. Yes, please. Well, that was odd. He made a noise as though he was still alive. Yet. No, his head exploded. Ooh. Hi. Give me just a second. Just a second, friend. Yay. This, dear viewers, is a wonderful place to call our current run. Wonderful place. Yay. Cool. We get some items. Having a good old time. We're still... Wait. We're still red. Why are we still red? Is there an herb or something? Oh, yeah. Yes, there is. Oh, come on. I don't have any film yet. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.